And we're back. He has a cover. What? Oh, it's Judgment. It's Judgment Day all over again.
Why is he still holding onto the pin even though the ref's down? Really?
Oh, wait, the ref's getting back up. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, this would have been a thousand count.
Two. Oh.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're wondering, John had to go do something, which Soccer will explain right now, apparently.
Okay, apparently during the break, a security guard came to the commentary's desk and told John that he needed him backstage. I did hear that John could be going back to prison for raping another pig.
Oh, God.
Yeah, John, even though John still declines that it wasn't a pig, but it possibly was a cow.
Uh-oh. What's Tommy Ryan planning here?
He just gave the chair to Rodney Stevens.
We'll keep you posted.
Yes. Wait a minute. Tommy Ryan! Oh my God.
Holy cow.
Well, sure, he can do all those high-flying, flashy moves, but one of these days it's going to backfire. He could have landed on that chair then, it could have been over. Pokemon. Tommy Ryan with a kick. And they're just standing there and there's another kick.
These two hate each other.
They hate each other so much they're just standing at each other, facing each other.
Anyone, even you, Jail Manic, can do a Russian leg sweep.
I've done a Russian leg sweep, thank you. Unlike some people.
Wait, only two people can't. John Cena and Sabotch.
Yeah, Sabotch.
Oh, the sledgehammer.
The sledgehammer shot. Pardon me. Wait a minute, Rodney Stevens. Oh, just choking the life out of Tommy Ryan. There we go. Nice. You see, when Tommy Ryan asked for this championship opportunity, when he asked for no DQ, I don't think he realized what he got himself into.
He was quite drunk.
Now you can't get a submission on the outside, but that's gonna hurt a lot.
Of course, you can.
Hurts a lot. Fucking animal.
Yeah, I'm just backstage with the police officer for possibly raping another animal.
I escaped the chains. Those motherfuckers will never take me alive. Oh shit! I gotta go. Bye, everybody.
Bye, John.
Oh my God.
He just did a frame eraser. Oh God.
And onto the chair. Ronnie Stevens must think he's exterminator.
Wait a minute. He did it again! But oh God.
Yeah, but he can't change the direction midair.
Well, at least that's one thing then. No, Rodney Stevens.
Fuck you, Pokey!
Oh wait, oh my God, oh my God,
Oh man. That's what happens when there's no DQ. You get choked up.
Wait a minute.
Rodney Stevens. He just did the bacon shot!
Rodney Stevens, very influenced by DIW. There goes the ankle. Oh wait a minute,
as you can tell. He's John's gonna still go running away.
That's the picture perfect performance. The triple P.
Picture perfect performance, oh my God.
Wait, he's giving the cover. Again. Not again.
One, two, and.
Thank God.
How? Yeah, that was a slow count. It had to be. How the hell did he kick out the PPP?
Chopping the knee. Wait, he's up. He's up.
Wait, what the? Hey, no.
Tommy
no,
kick.
No. Viper kick.
Tommy kick.
One,
two,
no. Yes. Oh my God. Really? Stevens, you lost to a rookie.
New joke.
That is bullshit. You can talk to a referee me right now and go, that's bullshit.
He lost to a guy that looks like he's gonna go for a morning jog.
Yeah, listen to this guy.
Cobb, you should stay here and trust me.
Congratulations, Tommy Roman.
Steven, you might want to trim some weight so you can actually compete in this division.
No more fast food for Steven. There's Brent Harvanator. Oh, three questions already tied. Jesus.
Fuck you, Harvanator.
Oh, yes. Eliminating Sean O'Connor in Team Canada.
Brent Harvanator's not going to do any such thing. He's not good.
Yes! Debut! Boo
boo! Boo boo! Finally, some of you is working. Oh, John, no. Please, take him away.
It's the GCW debut of Luke.
I mean, this is our second debut. Oh, third, actually. Boss driving up right half now. But hey, at least we got Luke.
He won the America's Cup.
No, I'm
going to
hide under the announcement.
Okay, so don't go anywhere near my legs. Or anything else. Okay.
Remember,
Yankee's trying to talk to me. TJ, yes, whatever your name is.
TJ Yankee. At least want the America's Cup. That's how he got the contract.
Dude, he won the America's Cup even though he's not American.
Well, his international superstar is awesome.
Indeed. And speaking of international superstars,
Andy Williams, one half of the English League.
So we've got Team Canada. We have
what I'm going to do.
Hey, I'm English.
And he's accompanied by James Nicholas, the other half of the English League.
Okay. I'm English. I'm smug. I've got you, Jack on my top. I'm not smug, how dare you? And I don't have a Union Jack on my top. Good thing. Anyway, watch this face.
Andy Williams.
Yes, Andy Williams.
Accompanied there by James Nichols.
Yes, David. Andy Williams will be looking to make an impact here tonight, sure, it's Lubu's debut match, but most people already know who Lubu is. He's accomplished quite a bit in 2010. He's looking to accomplish even more in 2011.
This match begins.
Oh god, Lubu's obviously the smaller man out of these two. I mean, look at Andy.
Andy's like, I think, 6'7", 285, oh my god!
Oh! Oh wow, that could do it right there. Oh, no, nope. My mistake.
He didn't get the Yoshi tattoo, baby.
If he did, I would mark out.
I love Yoshi's debut, that was funny.
Yeah, Shawn Benjamin just taking a piss and then gets kicked his head kicked in. Good time. Now, wait a minute, there's a hip toss.
We haven't seen much of the English League either.
Well, surely they're probably just training, just preparing to go off to the Tag Team Championships eventually. Because I'm sure they don't want to stay out of the limelight.
The only time we saw them was at Evolution in the handicap match against Ben Hitman, which they lost.
Ben Hitman!
God. Why do you have to mention
it? Yeah, it's official.
Speaking of which, Where is Bear Hitman?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Just in case you guys don't know, Sean O'Connor told him take the night off. Forced him, actually.
Because he's a prick. I mean, a good buddy. I don't know who to choose!
Well, yeah, Psycho's split now.
Lubu. So he's gonna... Oh my god! Suplex on the big man.
Williams is 6'7", 285.
And Lubu's like 6'1", 6'2", like 211 pound, 211 pound, something like that. Like, seriously, this is a mismatch if I've ever seen one.
It's not a leg right there.
He needs that leg to do stuff.
Oh, wait a minute, we're in the back.
What the hell? Why are we seeing a limo pulling up? Who the hell is this?
What?
Excuse me, why is DBT here?
Security! Where the hell is security?
Oh yeah, I remember.
He's after John.
No, I think he's actually coming off after the guy I'm seeing next.
Get him out of here. What's he doing here? Not supposed to be here.
Everybody remember? Recalls, Yankee actually pinned Stevie T with the help of Sean Lowe Jr., D-Mac, and Seamus McCoy.
No, it was New Age Radicals and Brent Thompson.
Oh yeah, Brent. So where'd I get Sean Lowe Jr.? Oh, whatever, it doesn't matter.
Oh, you're thinking of the Fatal 4-Way Dangerous Frontline right after that.
Yeah, probably. Why do people know more about DRW than I do? Doesn't make sense. There's a dropkick.
But, I'm gonna need a minute. I'll be right back.
Alright, then you can go hide underneath the table with John or something. There's a Hulk and Rana there by Lubu and Alubu going up to the top rope. What we're going to see here.
Why?
How much is it?
Why?
Oh, he's just hiding under the commentator's table.
Yes.
Oh, you're already walking down. Okay.
No, I'm back.
I won't tell him.
What the fuck is he doing here? Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. He doesn't deserve to be here. He's not contracted.
Oh, hi, security. Fuck you, I'm out.
Security, in the meantime, get Stevie Toon.
It's all going. Okay. Oh, God. Wait a minute. That Olubu with a calf kick. Right to the face of Andy. Andy Michaels?
Williams.
Williams, that's it. Why can't I remember his name? Just think of Doug Williams, that one. And wait a minute.
Oh my God.
Oh. Ow.
And speaking of the tag teams, remember.
Well, guys, they actually came up against the door. I'll see you
later. Oh. Okay, see you later, John.
Bye, John.
Try not to get raped in prison.
Looks like Brawl's War is officially on the commentary team with the new SmackDown commentator.
Yep, in fact, we're the Scorched commentary team, aren't we?
Yep, me and Jay O'Manic are the Scorched commentary team as well.
I'm here too.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I'm here via satellite.
Me and Sako are the Brawl's War team.
God damn it. No, that means I'm on my own. No. Oh, whatever.
Speaking
Lube
of.
Going for the cover.
Speaking of which, remember, with the tag team in Brawl's War, remember on Brawl's War, Yankee Boy 50 announced, Night of Champions, there will be a tag team gauntlet for the tag titles.
Yeah, Seamus McCoy will be picking a partner, D-Mac will be picking a partner.
Oh, no, that's going to be at Saturday Night Superstars when it premieres. The winner of that match is going to get a tag title match on Episode 5 of Brawl's War.
So, who's in the gauntlet match then?
Oh yeah, but other than that, that's every tag team, including the T-Mac and his partner, and Seamus McCoy and his partner. As well as the champions in New York Connection, the Reigns Brothers, the English Elite, every tag team.
Oh god, that's gonna be long. This is another Hurricane Rana.
Because it's a punishment, apparently, for Elena Vasquez sticking her nose in the way of the New York Connection New Age Radicals.
Yeah, that's some punishment. I mean, you have to take on more than 5 tag teams in one night. There's no way you're retaining the titles, and there's a swinging neck breaker.
And we'll be right back.